Piers Morgan has been criticized for saying that rapper Kanye West is to blame for white girls singing the word N. The Good Morning Britain host argued that it isn't racist for white people to use the word in the context of a rap song after footage of U.S. sorority girls singing along to West's Gold Digger went viral this week. Even by the pathetically easily offended snowflake standards of modern-day U.S. campuses, this is ridiculous, Morgan wrote in his Mail Online column. How can it possibly be racist to sing along to a song that was No. 1 in America for 10 weeks, and is the word N racist anyway? He added, oh, I know the word N from which it is derived is racist. We all know that, but even among black people there is disagreement as to whether the word N is actually a racist or offensive term at all. Discussing the row over the video of the girls, which is now being investigated by University of New Hampshire officials, Morgan said they were just young, free and partying. I doubt any of them gave it a moment's thought when Kanye's song Gold Digger began playing, and certainly not any racist thought, he wrote. They're young, free and partying, and it would have just seemed like any other very popular rap song. So they sang along to it, and that meant they subconsciously sang the word N too. He continued, they didn't write the song, Kanye West did. They didn't make millions of dollars from that song, Kanye West did. L'Oreal transgender model in race row with Piers Morgan. He used the word N in his lyrics because that is what almost every rapper in America now does. It's become a standard, almost compulsory word to include in any cool rap record. Morgan was immediately met with a backlash online, with many people criticizing him for trying to get a reaction. Piers Morgan is actually obsessed with getting reactions out of black people. He's actually sick in the head, one person wrote. Piers Morgan is trolling Black Twitter again for click stats to justify his continued employment by the Mail. Don't fall for it, do not click, wrote someone else. Another post hot take: Piers Morgan only has controversial opinions because he knows that's the only way he can be relevant.